no, I wish I had some more water. Let's finish the game. Come on, not again. Hey bro,
why didn't you attend college today?
Who will attend classes and all, bro? I was busy playing video games.
Did you even remember that we had to submit the assignment today?
Assignment? I'll leave it, bro. What? How is this even possible? Who's that? Look at the mess you have done. Look at yourself. What a loser.
You're just jealous. He's enjoying his life.
Enjoying? More like ruining.
Oh, come on. Let the kid have some fun. If he's just having fun all the time, he's gonna regret it later. When all his friends are successful and famous and him, a nobody. A little game never harmed no one. Besides, there's always tomorrow.
You're wrong. There is no certainty tomorrow exists.
If you keep procrastinating this way, you're sure to fail in life. Time is precious. Don't waste it.
I think you are right. I have to change myself.
It's truly a miracle. There is no certainty tomorrow exists. If you keep procrastinating this way, you're sure to fail in life. Time is precious. Don't waste it.
You're just like cap in the bottle, trapped by all your problems with nowhere to go. But now that you made it out of the bottle, out of all your problems and unfortunate circumstances, you can fulfill your purpose in life just like everyone else.